North Dakota State football being honored today in Minneapolis ahead of the Twins game. The Bison proudly displaying their 5 FCS National Championship trophies as they walked on the field and watched a special video ahead of the game. Check this out. Bison head coach Chris Kleiman, Custom Uni, getting the honors today of throwing out the ceremonial first pitch. And that looks like a strike to me, coach.
We were so honored that the Twins asked us to come down and honor this bunch of guys that got their fifth straight national championship. We're so thrilled to be here. Minneapolis is a great recruiting base for us. We've got a lot of alums here, and we're excited to come and spend the day.